give us a thumbs up. You got a big rock under that left tire, or that back tire, if you want to move it. Hey, Tim. Tim, move that big rock right there under his back tire. You move that and he's fine. Yeah. There you go, you're over.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you. get back and get over that way. Back up, Ryan. Straight back. Keep going. Start again. All right, now cut that way. It is. Well, I was going to say that tire went through this V, but I think you need that tire right here and just slide up this. Now hump it. Go. Straight. There you go. You want to back and straighten it? There you go. Back up. You're okay. No. Oh, okay. I know, it's the way everything's been. Back up. Back up a little bit more. Whoa. You just bump and run, buddy. Bump and keep it, yeah, a little bit my way. Bump and run. There you go. Bump it. Woo. Uh-oh. Back up a little bit. Okay, no, you're still turning them. I thought that one snapped. Nothing. I thought you had snapped your passenger side, but it's okay. You're turning it. Them A-arms is what's getting him, or not A-arms, that's trailing arms is what's getting him. Golly. Your arms. Those trailing arms getting you. Easy there, big guy. Line it back up straight. Back up. You can go a long way. Hold on, Doug. You need you need need a better angle. You're going to turn it over. Okay, turn your wheels. Cut your wheels. Back up. Back up. What's going on? Is he okay? I can't see him. That looked classic rock climbing. You had both tires just digging. No, go straight up the middle. Just go straight up that middle and over that rock right there. Ryan's. I bet he is. Let's play at the rock garden, he said.
I love the rock
garden. It'll be fun, he said. It's fun. Let's go right in. Are we going to just pull him? Just. Tim, let's put a winch on him. This'll shred your belt. We need to put a winch on him. He's heavy. fly winch? No, leave that on, Tim. You done? Okay. Man, if y'all are EMTs, you'd be fired. Come on. Hey, quit getting it so muddy in here. I told him what we was doing, we'd have shredded his belt. No, you got it. Play on the rock garden, he said. It'll be fun, he said. Oh, of course it is. Have you? Hold on, he ain't out yet. Can you back up? Just back up, don't pull the winch no more. You got a big rock right there.
I tried to get, so Charity, come on, it's easy. We did it twice yesterday. Just get in and ride with me. Dude, she would have been. Yep, it's been that kind of day.